Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is as-samad because he does not need to eat. He does not need to drink. He does not need to procreate. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not need to give birth to a child. And that is why the end of the surah says, لَمْ يَلِدْ. He did not give birth, وَلَمْ يُولَدْ, nor was he given birth to, وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدْ. And there is nobody that is equal to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.